This green biogel material is living algae that lives primarily on carbon and emits oxygen into the atmosphere. Marco Paletto from Ecologic Studio is pumping this gel into curtains that can then be hung outdoors on walls.
Okay, so photosynthetic really is artificial habitats to host living cultures of cyanobacteria. Cyanobacteria are microalgae, little cells that are extremely powerful photosynthetic machine. They convert the energy from the sun and they capture CO2 and most of the particles and gases in the air, and they enclose them into their body mass.
Paletto says 1 square meter of biogel can suck up 31 grams of carbon a day and emit 24 grams of oxygen. He and his partner, Claudio Pasquero, say the carbon isn't just stored, but transformed into biomass that can then be used for other things.
It's not extracted from the air and stored, but it's transformed in the growth and photosynthesis of the microalgae. So effectively become a biomass that can be used for food purpose and different health purpose, like beauty industry, pharmaceutical industry, all could also be used for energy.
The biogel doesn't last forever. It has to be changed about every 2 weeks. Still, Paletto says the biogel deals with carbon pollution so efficiently, it makes sense to deploy it in an urban environment.
Just to give you a very simple term of comparison, we calculated that 2 square meters of the curtain have the same ability to capture CO2 than a large tree. Now, if you compare the weight and the space that they occupy, it gives us a 1-to-10 ratio of efficiency.
Curtains have already been commissioned to hang on buildings in Europe and were featured at a technology expo in Paris. Depending on the size of the space, the company can create a custom-sized curtain for anywhere from $300 to $2,000. Kevin Enochs, VOA News.